In this video, I'll be showing you how you can check all your social media and also a domain registrar whether a certain username or certain domain is taken already or not. So this is a good way to check whether people have already used the brand that you want to put it in just one simple dashboard. You don't have to check each individual social media platform. Before I jump into my computer to show you the website, if you're new to the channel, hi, I'm Ken. I talk a lot about digital marketing entrepreneurship. So if you're interested in topics like this, do consider subscribing to this channel, turn on notification bell so you don't miss any of my future video. And now let us jump into my computer and I can show you this website called Namechk. Let's go. So let me introduce to you this website called namechk.com, namechk.com. So this is a place where you can check the availability of username or domain name within seconds. So this is all written in the website itself. You can go through the website as well. There's hosting, domain name, website builder, name generators. Well, this website is free, so they need other ways to make money, and I'm sure all these are mostly linked to affiliate links. That's how they can make additional money for their website. So you can see here how they work and things like that, so you can just read through, and at least you know what does this website do, right? But let me show you exactly what does it do. Let me just type in, for example, my username or my brand name that I've used in a lot of my social media platform. Let's just see where it appear. Just put I'm not robot. All these are always needed currently because apparently there's a lot of spam, and just click on search. And you can see very clearly that, you know, the domain is registered. So I already registered ken.wk.com. The rest are still available. And you see the username, they have Facebook, YouTube, Twitter, so Pinterest. So you can see all these accounts. The red ones are the ones that have already been taken, which mostly taken by me, not all by me, right, surprisingly. So this is one way you can look into it. You can type any other brand name as well. You want to search, for example, digital marketing. So this is the result. You can see that, well, digital marketing are mostly registered. So you can show more and can see which one is still available. And the username. So you can see that Reddit, there's no one with that Reddit. Basecamp, there's none. So again, you can have a look into all this to see which one account that is there and that's not there. Yeah, so it's actually that simple. To just check whether it's available or not, just use this website and then you can see whether that username, that domain name is available or not, right? Previously it's not in this platform. It looks like this. I think it looks nicer, right? Because it's more visual tiles, but now it became like this, right? But still, it's a good way to check. Yep, I hope this website is interesting for you, so do check it out and test out all the names that you want to try. All right,
if you like this video, do give it a like or a thumbs up. And if you're not subscribed to this channel yet, click on the subscribe button below. Subscribe to this channel, turn on the notification bell so you don't miss any of my future video. Thank you so much for watching this video, and I see you in my next video. Goodbye.